Yeah, still your boy and his icon, the super boy, Omona Mose. You know how it goes now. The reggae boy, you know how they do the thing, they go from Naija straight up to Atlanta. You know how it goes, you know. We still do the music of a thing. Started out the way because I was a backup artist for one of my friends. Now he's based in the US. Someone just came up to me in the studio like, this one you're backing up for someone. It's like you're hiding your talent. Why don't you just show it out? Because I know that you really focus on your modeling and all that. I'm like, okay, let me just try. Then I released one of my first single. That was a Kundo. Everybody really loved it because it was a dancehall song. So people really feel the music and feel the vibes. Then that's how I started, you know. I really got inspired by my dad and the friends that are really based within Lagos because we're always going to the studio. Sometimes we sleep in the studio. So I was a backup artist for one of my friends now he's based in US. That's when I got my skills from. And I so much love other reggae artists too that inspired me in music, like a legend from Benin, Magic Fashek. So I so much respect him a lot, and he inspired me in most of his music. Magic Fashek was one of my mentors in music, in reggae, because he's one of Nigeria's best reggae artists, that legend artist that I really love his music, and just like other people, I listen to Fela Kuti and all that. So he really inspired me in music. That's why I love reggae music, and I want to do more in reggae. Like, I'm so conscious in music that I just do conscious reggae song. So I was like, I'm from Nigeria, let me just do something that at least people can dance to and people will love. So that's when I started, and I called and I hooked up with my producer. That's a Hydro Beat, is well known too. So Hydro like, I don't really have that chance, but let me call Mekuzi. That's his younger brother. He's a very good producer too, well known in Benin. And I hooked up to Mekuzi, what's up now? I just need an Afro beat to step up the music of it. They're like, okay, let me just see what I can do. So Mekuzi sent me a beat. I didn't like it. So I said, let's hook up so that we can do something in the studio together. So we hooked up and he did a perfect Afro beat that I so much loved. So, and I brought the lyrics. So like for my dialect, that's in Benin, Omona Mose, that's speaking way fine. I have worked with some artists, like I work with Kenny Blessings, an international artist. He lives in Atlanta. I worked with Kenny Blessings. That's, we did a Find Your Love. It's on iTunes, it's on Amazon. You can get it. It's a lovely song. And I've worked with other Nigerian artists too, but not that big artists. But I know that they're trying in the industry too. They are trying to make it up. And I'm still looking forward to work with Pato Rankin. His kind of style, I just so much like it. He does Afro hip hop too, like, but in reggae, he's conscious and he's international. I really, really want to work with him because I love his music and I can see that people too love his music. I'm working on the video, but probably the video will be out this year, the ending this year. So I'm still working with other producers and all that. So we'll get back to you soon, you know.